now to some other stories we're following county by county on NBC 10 News at 4. A well-deserved lunch for local medical workers today. NBC 10's at the Goat's Beard restaurant in Manayunk. We were there as meals were picked up to be delivered to the staff at Temple University Hospital. It's all made possible by the Hospital Heroes Food Drive. The drive raises money. The money then goes to restaurants who in turn cook the meals. The meals then head to doctors and nurses who are working around the clock. Love